if you aim for the basket instead of throwing all your stuff across the bedroom floor, you might get things done.
You said you'd wash my T-shirt.
No, you said, have you washed my T-shirt? And I said, yes, I have.
Yeah, but I didn't mean this one, did I?
Well, how am I supposed to know that?
Well, because you always say, I know everything.
Well, you must have misheard me, because I probably said, I know almost everything. Besides, there's no way I'm going in your room and exposing myself to that pile of toxic waste. I'd rather go rooting in a skip.
Mate, well, don't then. I'll wash it next time.
You'll wash it? But you worked out how to use the washing machine?
Well, I am a mechanic. How hard can it be?
Right, well, I'm glad you're not fixing my car in that mood. What's up with you?
Nothing. Forget it.
If it's because your mum's back, I know neither of us are particularly over the moon about that.
I just hate them, both of them. And don't say I shouldn't be talking like that, because I just did. Because I mean it, I hate them.
Right, mate. Ready for the big souping up job?
Yeah, lucky I got it started.
Yeah, I was surprised. You know, we have been a complete moron.
I'll see you down there.
Silly cow.
Silly cow! Romance has obviously moved on a bit since my day.
What are you looking at?
Let's not have a shouting match, eh?
Well, I can't not say anything, can I? Everything all right?
Like you give a toss.
I did say.
Well, don't just run off.
What, like you mean? I'm not running anywhere. I'm walking in a bit.
Aaron, do your job.
Aaron!
It's only going to get embarrassing.
I don't care.
Yeah, and do you know what? You've already proved that, so why don't you just crawl back under that rock with him?
Aaron, come on!
Let him go. Come on.
I am just checking on the welfare of my constituency base, that's all.
Is that some kind of councillor chat-up line?
Oh, damn, you've sussed me again. Mwah.
Mice.
Oh, where's he had it?
It what? The cheese?
It's a right tip up there.
Check that lot under the counter.
I forgot to write up last week's accounts in the order book.
Doug's not going to be happy about that.
When I find it, I really am going to hide it. See how he likes it.
I hardly think the taxman's going to jump on you any minute.
It's not that, though. I'm way behind with it, and I've got a lecture this afternoon. Natasha's going to go spare.
You can get used to it.
Everything all right?
It wasn't until you got here.
It's fine, yeah, everything's going great.
Kind of.
Look, Layla's right, you know. You do get used to it.
Half an hour off. We're hardly going to get much talking with your head stuck under a bonnet, are we?
Mum, A, we've not got much to talk about, and B, I actually work. I know you find that really weird, but I do. Otherwise, we don't eat.
All of me! Another straying off the street.
Yeah, I should open a dropping centre for walking disasters.
Oh, you two aren't rowing, are you? I've just come from having a right blasting off our errand.
Oh, come and sit down, love. Parents, eh? What were you for?
Oh, Mum, will you get over yourself?
So what's happening then?
How long have you got?
Well, all I know is one minute you're here, next minute you're kicking off with Nicola.
I believe you've had a bit of an adventure yourself.
Too much like you. Weird in first, think about it later.
Yeah, well, it looks like you've both got a bit of cleaning up to do then.
Oh, let's not start, eh? I've only come out so I don't have to listen to Jimmy and Nicola sniding on at me. Should have hit her harder. Where is he then?
If you mean my dad, he's gone.
Kind of, with me being here. We've had a bit of a discussion, put it that way.
On? Till when?
Well, that's what we're trying to figure out. Don't you blame me for him going. Lucky he won't carried out feet first after that stunt he pulled.
Right, I tell you what. You two share your little adventure stories and I'll go to work. See you, Jens.
Not happy then?
She'll get over it. She'll have to, won't she?
Mind it doesn't come back all down your shoulder.
Aw, come here, you little milk monster.
Did Carl say where he was going?
Not to me. A long way, I hope.
Cafe for his bacon butty.
Well, if he's bought me one, there'll be trouble. Your poor old dad's starving, isn't he, Angel? Yeah.
I very much doubt Carl's considering your welfare or anybody else's lately for that. Apart from the lovely Chastity, of course.
Excuse me, we're making an effort, remember?
How could we possibly forget?
I'm making an effort not to punch him.
Can we not talk about fighting, please?
Well, what do they expect? They decided to do whatever it is they're doing again, and we're the ones who have to put up with it.
All right, well, they're going about it in a funny way, but if they love one another...
Please.
You two can talk.
She's a slapper and he's, well, what, I don't know, deluded.
At least he's trying to work it out. Give him a break.
They're having a break, right in front of us, and he's horrible to watch.
Now then.
Who's up for a bacon butty?
Not you, obviously. Not you either. Mick?
I'm trying to give him up, thanks.
I'll take any spare.
Oh, found him. I was supposed to have these done Monday night.
I reckon we just blame Doug.
You swear I'm not going to get killed or sacked?
Look, it's no big deal. Just do it now.
Hey, I've been learning all about employment rights, being a counsellor and that. And do you know what? Bosses can't kill their workers anymore.
Oh, well.
I'm still going to have to get to the office and go to college. I hate missing class.
Well, let me run you up there. But you can have all this done and you can be in your lecture before anyone even realises.
Oh, you're a star. I'll see you in a bit.
See ya.
Yeah. Hey, concentrate while I'm away, won't you?
Hey, that's really nice. See you that.
I am nice.
That was really nice, you know.
Well, it was.
I won't miss much.
No, no. Just Nathan being nice.
All right. What's he after?
See, basically, the space in the box is so it looks like there's more in there.
Is anyone growing up?
Yeah, you, when it's time. Until then, you'll just have to work, unfortunately.
But that's not being entirely honest with the customer, is it?
Why am I a slave?
Don't ask. Laurel. Laurel, we're trying to run a business. What's honesty got to do with it?
What?
Laurel, I'm joking. Everything stays fresher when it's not all stuck together, that's all.
Oh, right. Well, if anyone asks, I'll give them that version.
Yeah.
Sorry to bother you, Nikhil, but I don't suppose you've seen Jay.
He's come up with this new system where he gets paid but doesn't actually turn up.
Hey, that's the job I'm going for, that. You know how ambitious I am.
Yeah. Here, have a taffy, clog your gob up.
Yeah, you wanted to have a look at these transport cost figures.
What? This is Jay we're talking about.
Yeah, he seems surprisingly interested.
Yeah, there must be something up with him. He'll have to get out of bed first, then, eh? Stick him on my desk, I'll have a look after.
Does your brother know how fortunate he is?
I very much doubt it.
So if you don't mind me saying, it's a good thing you're related.
I'm that used to it. I hardly notice it, to be honest. He'll have been out all night with some airhead he's dug up in town. Or worse, in all night. And when I say dug up, should have seen the last one.
Good job Kane's not here. He'd have battered you for sulking by now.
Yeah, well, he's not, is he?
Right, then. If I have a little fiddle with that, I might be able to get another 10 mile an hour out of it.
Sorted. Sure, touching 30 ain't going to be too scary for your tractor boy.
Yeah, right. Tractor boy can jump off it going faster than that. Take it you won't be giving it some when it's done, then.
Didn't say that, did I? They need someone knowing what they're doing, testing that.
You got a minute?
Not for you.
Leave it, eh, lads?
Guess I'll just wait around till you have, then, shall I?
Go on. What with him? Just supposed to jump, am I?
Jump, walk, do a somersault for all I care.
Not for your benefit, pal.
Whatever it is, sort it. All right, I'll square it with Debbie, yeah? Go on. Go on. You don't just sit there. Get that off and give me a hand.